So I want to show you how I make my Sgraffito tool. I started off using just a regular pin tool to carve some of the imagery onto my pots, but the pin tools that are sold are typically a little on the thick side. Great for throwing, great for other things, but I was not crazy about the line quality that I was getting. I wanted it to be really fine, almost like a pencil that you would draw with. And that got me to thinking about using a mechanical pencil. And so basically what I've done is I have retrofitted a mechanical pencil with a sewing needle. And so I'm gonna make one for you really quickly. This is the one that I've used for many years, but here is a new mechanical pencil. I'm gonna take the lead out. So I'm gonna pull that lead. And this is a 0.7 millimeter pencil lead. And my sewing needles are a size 7. Those two things correlate. So the size 7 sewing needle will fit in this 0.7 millimeter mechanical pencil. So I have had really good luck here with taking these sewing needles and then just cutting off the eye, because the eye is the part that will not fit through that shaft there in that mechanical pencil. So I am just gonna snip that off, and I'm gonna close my eyes. And now I have a snipped, butchered needle that I can then put inside of my mechanical pencil. And a lot of times you have to feed it, you know, by pressing down on the eraser. And press that in. And then you get this great little Sgraffito tool that feels comfortable and familiar in your hand, like a pencil does. So to draw with it is something that we all know and understand and have a relationship with, and that's part of why I really like them. So I'm gonna do a little terrace edge painting and then a little drawing with my handy dandy self-made, homemade pin tool.